What's up, YouTube?
Hello again, universe. It's us again over here, Javi and me. What is your name?
I'm Mike Cross, baby. That's my
I'm
name.
I'm Leia. Hello, everybody. We are live too. Hello, you all.
We are live doing these reaction videos, y'all. So come join us live every Friday. Every Friday, we're going to try to go live, man. And we're going to invite one of our people onto the show so they can do these reactions with us. You feel me? Hey, thanks for coming to our channel to see what we do.
Let us know where you're from.
Let us know where you're from.
Let us know where you're from.
Let us know where y'all from. Thanks for coming to our channel to see what we do.
Let us know where y'all from.
Let us know where y'all from. Put it in the comments below. We gotta record the singing part.
Let us know where you're from.
We need to record the singing part.
Let us know where you're from.
That way,
don't
come
forget
on time.
Our link below
to see what we do.
Let us know where y'all from.
Let us know where y'all from. Hey, this time we are live while we doing these reaction videos. Hey, this time is. It's Token, y'all. Code Red.
Yes.
Let's see what he got to say. I heard he can spit. Ow!
Spit out
good.
Keep
it coming. Thank y'all. This is the Music Recording Network.
Yes.
And we are live while we're doing these reactions, trying to bring y'all something a little different every time. You know what I'm saying? Well, anyway, without any further ado,
let's
check him out. Here we go. I think.
Boom. I think I'm a role model to anyone who asks. Teacher think I'm cheating and she kicked me out of class. Daddy think I'm grown up and I'm really kicking ass. Mommy think I'm baby and I really need a nap. Grandma think I'm a good boy and I'm witty when I rap, but she don't know what the fuck I'm saying. She can hear me, I'm too fast, and if she found out what I was saying, she would whip me on my ass and she would probably fall to the ground with a mini heart attack.
Ow.
Fans think I'm talented and nifty with the craft. Haters think I'm corny and I'm cringy and I'm trash. Labels think I'm selfish and I'm stingy with the cash. I think they don't like me, they can kiss me on my ass. Sister think I'm preoccupied, she miss me way too bad, but she don't wanna give me a call cause I'm too busy doing raps, doing tracks, doing shows, doing holes from the back, doing this, doing that, doing great, doing bad.
Hey, tell them I got the remedy in a potion. I just taught myself how to better breathe in the ocean. I be swimming through with the melody in the flow shit. When I pull up all of the enemy, they go, oh shit. Everything I do is dark and intentionally take emotion. Then I be taking it hard, yes, I'm feeling.
All of I got to say, he said his sister trying to get in touch with him, right? But he too busy doing recording
everything,
in the studio.
Doing
dropping tracks. And he said something about dropping tracks and hitting girls from the back. God damn. Anyway, I ain't gonna back it up to that part.
I'm hoping you didn't get it.
You heard that too? I mean, he raps fast, but it's very clear, just like Eminem, man. This dude is hot, man. He gonna be able to write his own ticket, man. Watch. Go on, Token. Here we go.
With the melody and the folks. When I pull up all of the enemy, they go, oh shit. Everything I do is dark and intentionally took emotion. Then I be taking it hard, that's a felony for emotion. I do it all for the art, but I presently got it posted. Profit, pussy, power, I definitely am indulging. Definitely took my focus, definitely is the show. It's definitely lying to you, it's definitely not the motive. Definitely.
Now you know good and well, you didn't jump that high. You didn't jump that high.
I'm just short too, like you.
Lonely. Oh. I'm Mr. Lonely.
That man ain't jumped that high. But what make it so bad is, oh man, this dude is spitting, man. He's quick, fast, and in a hurry.
Super Saiyan, hello.
What's up, man? Here we go.
Put off the art, but I presently got it posted. Profit, pussy, power, I definitely am indulging. Yeah. Definitely took my focus. Definitely is the show. It's definitely lied to you. It's definitely not the motive. No. Definitely knows the rappers who always study my flows and acting like they don't know me. Then definitely when it stole it. Biting my shit, little appetite, bitch. You would owe me quite a bag if I patent that shit. Rapping ass kid with an ugly demeanor like fuck my teachers. Now I fuck my teachers. I don't bust my heater. I'm a young mind reader. I can tell you a bitch. I ain't a tough guy either. I was just a little boy with a plus size feature. I'll never get touched. I don't trust my preacher. Nuts hang low till they touch my sneakers. My socks on brown for my boxes on Tom. Yeah, they told me that I got it all wrong. Yeah, I can't hear you. La 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 la. I need some money for my daddy and a lot for my mom. Got the pressure on my shoulders, but I'm walking all calm. I think all the spotlight make me want to cause harm. So it's always on site.
Not to call me commercial. I'm sorry, I'm rewinding that part. Because you know I'm into them beasts. That one said, brrr, dude, but you see how hype he is? You got to be hype. You have to become the entertainer when you doing this, and he is just all over the place, jumping on fences.
He's
into
it.
Wouldn't well. He didn't jump all the way that high, but anyway, I ain't taking nothing from him. But y'all know that was trick camera. Here we go.
Daddy in the lap of my mom. Got the pressure on my shoulders, but I'm walking all calm. I think on the spotlight, make me want to cause harm. So it's always on site, that is not a .com. Not to call me commercially, y'all take longer to worship me. I'll be all in a murder scene, calling call for security. Y'all don't want to encourage me. I'ma follow the person who calls another in a murder like Holocaust to Detroit.
I ain't back up on
the phone. And acting like they don't know me, then definitely when it stole it. Biting my shit, little appetite, bitch. You would owe me quite a bag if I patted that shit. Rapping ass kid with an ugly demeanor, like fuck my teachers. Now I fuck my teachers. I don't bust my heater, I'm a young mind reader. I can tell you a bitch, I ain't a tough guy either. I was just a little boy with a plus size feature. I don't ever get touched, I don't trust my preacher. Nuts hang low till they touch my sneakers. My socks on route for my boxes on tongue. Yeah, they told me that I got it all wrong. Yeah, I can't hear you, la 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 la. Need some money for my daddy and the life of my mom. Got the pressure on my shoulders, but I'm walking all calm. I think on the spotlight, make me wanna cause harm. So it's always on site, that is not a .com. Not to call me commercially, y'all take longer to worship me. I'll be all in a murder scene, calling call for security. Y'all don't wanna encourage me, I'ma follow the person who calls an all in a murder. Like Holocaust to Germany, y'all imposters are irking me. Costume on like you're working at Comic Con of the circus, but I'm the opposite. Heard of me? I'm the guy to fuck you up, then walk you off to emergency just to impersonate as the doctor propped in his surgery. Knuckle up to maturity, toughen up to authority. I don't want to give all of them just a
look here, Tolkien. Let me tell you something, man.
Did you catch a word?
I ain't catch too many words or bars. You feel me? I can't catch them, man, because you're going too fast for me. I'm old. You know what I'm saying? I'm 53. The beat slamming. You slamming, but look here, man. Y'all gonna have to slow these words down. I'm gonna have to get me a, I'm gonna have to get something to slow the words down, just so I can hear them. Feel me? I can't sit in the back seat. I got too many wires on me. We live, and you over here spitting all over me, man. I ain't catching no bars. I ain't gonna try. But the beat is slamming. Here we go.
They walk you off to emergency just to impersonate as the doctor propped in a surgery. Knuckle up to maturity, toughen up to authority. I don't want to give all of them just a fucking majority. Run them up on the orderly, motherfuckers ignoring me. I might even be wearing a button up to it formally. Formally no ass, kitty with no class. Kitty with no bitches, kitty with no cash. Kitty was so sad, give him a Prozac. But he never took it, now we act kind of Prozac. Now he's a no-nag, giving out toe tags. From the cold sign, I'm too cold for the collab. Who will oppose that? I need to know that. Here goes a bullet if you got nowhere to blow at. Y'all softer than a cookie dough. If it means war, I'll be following the bullet holes. Fuck you mean I shouldn't go. You know what they say, right? Better safe than sorry. Better sorry than a pussy though. All of y'all softer than a tootsie roll. If that cost a pretty penny, my shit gon' be beautiful. I'ma do it all alone, but if I hit the jackpot, I'ma thank God. Like, holla fucking through your hoe. Yeah, holla fucking Luya, ho. I just hit the jackpot. Holla fucking Luya, ho. I was always yelling and sucking on a titty as a 2-year-old. Ain't shit changed, that's beautiful. Holla fucking Luya, ho. How the fuck you do a ho? Oh, I'm doing good, I'm just planning out the funeral. I said I'ma kill him in the studio. And they said over my dead body, I said, boy, that's doable. Y'all sweeter than a sweet potato. I know they depressed like every time I see a hater. Fighting with yourself, well, I can be the mediator. Shut your fucking mouth and maybe try to feed it later. Maybe try to get inspired instead of all the jealous anger. Maybe try to save a little instead of spending all your paper. Maybe try to buy a crib instead of living in a trailer. Maybe try to pull a chick instead of trying to pull a favor. Y'all softer than a chia pet. Pussy like a cheetah girl. I hope you don't PMS. I hope it won't be a mess. I know that you see him next. I know that you dream about me. Wonder if you pee a bed. Wonder when I'm gonna put my feet up on your seat and desk. Wanna kick me out? Now that ain't the way to treat a guest. I am not an old head. I am not a new head. I am.
Why
is somebody stepping on your face?
Why are you letting your boy step on your face like that, man? God dang.
You see the bottom of the shoe?
The bottom. See the dirt on the bottom of the shoe? You got dirt on the bottom. Hey, that's what you call going all out, man, to get it done. You know what I'm saying? That's what, to get it done, man. He's like, by any means necessary, man, I'm gonna get this. This dude is gonna be somewhere, man.
Treat a guest, I am not an old head, I am not a new head, I am just a cold red, cold red.
That dog's scary too.
Man, that is crazy, man. That's another token, y'all. God damn, you need a token to listen to token. You feel me? Oh, man. Hey, man, we are definitely live, man. And we are doing our reaction videos to let people know how hard we working. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. You going to hit the live joints? They commenting, man. We got 30 people in the live show. I seen people got 400-500 people watching them live. Can't wait to get there. Hey, hey, it's shout out time.
Shout out to you.
Shout out time. Hey, check it. Shout out to Anthony Craig and also Quinn Thomas.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Rich Byers and Joseph Monglin and Sam.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Philip Kardashian. Philip Kardashian.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Elena Atista and Steve Brad.
Shout out to you.
That's Philip Cardenas and also Chad Wallace.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Patricia H. Gallagher and Jeremy Lumabaga.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Petro Head 0387.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to M. Connor, Sergio Victoria, and Shot by BV.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to White Pete Della and Zachy Fram.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to Danny Dempsey and Abnormal Sam Bear and D6.
Shout out to you.
Hello, D6.
And shout out to everybody who's watching us live, man. Stick around a little bit if you can. You know, fill up this room.
Catch
real
us
quick.
If you can.
Most definitely.
Hope
y'all.
You like the video and the reaction. We love to hear also your comments, guys. And thank you for watching as always.
Right. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. We're waiting on Jelena Lovejoy to bring her little tail down here. Oh, my God.
And please, y'all, don't forget to share our videos also.
Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share our videos. And, man, most definitely, man, support a brother, man. We're working hard. Peace out.
Bye. See you next year again.